Okay, today I want to show you something even better. That is, how can you create multiple streams of income without losing money? Now, let me share with you a little secret, okay? A little secret. Do you know that there are a lot of sellers out there who are actually making sales and can still be losing money? Why so? Because they don't know how to calculate their profit margins properly. Now, let me ask you a very simple question. Making money important or not losing money more important? And in my opinion, it's not losing money. Because once you know how to not lose money, you will definitely make money. And let me show you how that is done. Come with me. Okay? Now, look at this, the bestseller list, okay? Let me take it from last video. Now, you look at the bestseller list, I scrolled down and I started to look for, okay, this product. Say this fingerprint digital door lock, okay? And I know that the selling price is $164 and the shipping charge is $22. So what I do here, I use my profit calculator, which has been pre-filled with a lot of the details about my logistics and my costs and all that. And all I do is just enter 164, this is 22, okay, bam. And my cost, I did my research about the cost for wholesale. This is actually about $100 for cost. And there we see, we are making $44 profit per piece, a profit percentage of 31%. Okay, and this is just one example. Imagine this, you do this for all sorts of different products that you look out for, you'll be creating multiple streams of income by not losing money. Okay, and if you like these tips that I'm showing you right here, I want to invite you to come to my workshop, because I want to show you how you can start this business in as little as 5 days with no money down. Click on the link below. I invite you to come to my workshop and take a look. Thank you.